Banker's algorithm. It's one of the famous algorithms under the deadlock avoidance. Let's take an example of a system with 5 processes whose allocation and maximum is given, and initially the work or available is 3, 3, 2. We need to find out the need matrix by subtracting allocation from max. So it will be 7, 4, 3, 1, 2, 2, 6, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 4, 3, 1. According to the algorithm, we need to compare the need of each process with the work. First, let me take up P0. The need of P0 is 743. So, we should check if it's less than or equal to the work. Work is 332. We should check if need is less than work. So, it's clearly not less than or equal to work. So, here the condition fails and we should check for the next process. Next process is P1, whose need is 122, which is less than or equal to 332. This is true. The new work becomes work plus allocation. 332 plus allocation of P1 is 200. 532 is the new work. We need to update it in the matrix. Before going to the next process, we need to keep track of a safe sequence of which are all the processes that have entered the safe sequence. Now P1 has just entered the safe sequence. Let me go for P2. The need of P2 is 600. Less than or equal to the new work is 532. This is false. So let me go to the next process, P3, whose need is 011. Less than or equal to 532. This is true. So work becomes work plus allocation. Current work is 532 plus allocation of P3 is 211. So total it will be 743. This has to be updated here, 743. And P3 has now entered the safe sequence. Let me go for P4. Need of P4 is 431, less than or equal to 532. This is true. So work becomes work plus allocation. Work is 743 plus allocation of P4 is 002. It will be 745. New work is 745. And P4 has entered the safe sequence. Now, going back to P0, P0 has need of 743, less than or equal to 745. This is now true. So work is equal to work plus allocation. Work is 745 plus allocation of P0 is 010. Total becomes 755. The new work is 755. P0 has now entered the safe sequence. Need of P2 is 600, less than or equal to 755. This is true. So work is equal to work plus allocation. Work is 755. Allocation of P2 is 302. So in total, it will be 7 plus 3, 10. 5 plus 0, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. This is the final work. And at the end, P2 has also entered the safe sequence. This is the safe sequence of the given system.